How you guys doing? This is Ryan Hollins, 10-year NBA veteran ESPN analyst, and I got something for you guys. I got a treat. The tip of the day. So I got three basketball tips for you. Three big tips for anybody from an advanced NBA player to somebody just starting to a high school baller. And I'm talking about a baller. First off,